Folashade.
Welcome to another vlog. I don't know if I should wear the pink something. The pink will go with it. I know, but I want to try this color. I don't want to just wear the pink jelly. Welcome to another vlog, guys. I'm going out. This is Folashade Adex again. If you're new here, welcome. My birthday is Friday. Thank you for coming back. Hey guys, come with me to the bank to go and fight for my last inting K. Let's not pretend that this thing has not been going on for so long. It has been going on. You guys know the cashless policy going on in Nigeria, right? So I've told you before, I've said it in a previous vlog, but I'm going to repeat it here again. I went to go and repair my phone. The screen was 28K and they debited me twice. They refunded 10K. They have not refunded 18K. I don't know if it makes sense. 28K from two different banks, because first bank wasn't working, so I used my UBA card. 18, I paid twice, 18 and 10,000 naira. It didn't work. They went to 18 and 10, it worked. Now, when I came back home, because my screen was broken, I could not see the alerts, the debit alerts that they have debited me. So that 10K, they reversed it. 18K, they did not reverse it. So I'm going back to the bank to go and fight for my 18K. And I pray it's with the bank, and they did not say it's with the POS man that I paid. I used my card to pay with, because I'm so scared. What if the man said the money is not with him? Or, no, people, I don't know, sure, but if it's with the bank, I'm going to fight to my last. Whatever, it's gonna be my last break by God's grace. So I'm going to the bank now to go and fight for my money. So follow me to the bank, let's go and fight it together. Do you get Ramadan Kareem, Ramadan Astashed, Ramadan Kareem to my guys, you guys, Ramadan. Happy Ramadan. Buy something to eat because I'm not fasting, right? I'm not fasting. So, and then I don't know, Shab, but I'm going to carry you guys along, and I pray this battery do not die on me, because this is like 40%, there's no light. Let's go. I don't know why is this clothes. I'm always wearing whenever I want to go to the bank. It's giving my bank signature clothes now. Maybe because I did not bring clothes from school. Besides the way, I wanted to tell you guys that I will be activating my dollar card, because I've collected it. I don't know if I've said it, but I'm not yet activated. So I want to try and activate it today. I feel like I'm able to enter because the crowd. I just left the bank. The queue was long and people were not, the line was not moving. I was like, you know what, we live to fight for another day. I cannot come and faint here. And the queue, it's not like there's queue outside before you enter the bank, there's queue inside the bank, there's queue inside the bank. I cannot die. We live to fight another day. That ain't in Kesha. If God say I'll be able to collect it, but I'll still go to the bank when everything has calm down. I'll go to the bank. I just pray that I'm able to collect it, to be very honest, because I'm broke. Okay, and when I'm broke, hey, I remember people that owe me money and I want to collect it. So while I was coming back, I went to the supermarket and I bought stuff. I don't even know what I'm trying to show you guys. I'm not fast, I've said it before. So I bought Coke. Guys, can we talk about how the sanitary pad? Oh my gosh, it's important. Can we talk about sanitary pads prices and not even reasonable? This thing should be free. We did not ask to be like women. It should be free. It should be available in school, in mosque, in everywhere. It should be free. I actually priced always, because I prefer always out of order. So I said, oh, how much is that? They said 750. I said, ah. I said, how much is this dry love? They said 550. I said, what? I'm going to take this dry love. I'm going to take the dry love. Which type of sending tripper do you guys prefer? To me, I prefer always. I don't know. People always complain about always, always. Me, I prefer always than all this cutting kind of part. I don't know. Then I bought plantain chips and crackers. That's all, guys. So I'm going to see you Wednesday. That's all. So I'm so tired. I just wish that this thing will just end and everywhere will balance. For too long. This is after 1 hour, so I think the oil is too much because it's too. Well, let me see and see. I feel like it's too much. Maybe I used too much butter or something. Anyway, this is just a test, you know, the first time baking it. Let me try, guys. I just mixed my butter, my grain, because I do not have like the butter sort of something. I use my migraine. I mix my grain and my sugar, and I'm mixing it. And I'm going to add like vanilla extract. I'm trying to make it like butter icing. I'm using like it's a low budget one because obviously I'm supposed to use icing sugar. I don't want to go to market to go and buy icing sugar, so I use my normal sugar and I use my normal migraine butter. So I'm going to add my vanilla extract to it. This is my first time trying to make something like this, and I saw it I think from one tea spice recipe on Instagram. So yeah, just trying it, because I'm thinking of baking my cake. I'm trying to like economize this. I'm trying to economize this. Let's say this year or something. I'm trying to like learn to bake my cake. Washing your hands while doing all these butter works. Look at you will make your hand look. I don't even know. Except you just use a napkin. I don't want to use now. I don't even know what I'm saying. Is melting, I think, because the cake is still hot. Sigh, mistake, mess up. Hey guys, the something is in the. I went to put the cake inside the freezer for it to like cool down. I've forgotten that the cake is supposed to cool down before using the butter or something, so the thing is melting. So I went to go and put the cake inside the freezer for now. It's a freezer, fridge, yeah, whatever. Guys, I want to wash my hair. I'm looking homeless right now. You don't want to see me. Like, I'm looking really homeless right now. I want to wash my hair, then do my skincare. My face is actually looking rough. I don't know. So I want to do my skincare, then what again? Then wash my hair, do my skincare, and look like somebody. Look like somebody's daughter. Okay? This thing has fallen. I have to, like, put this back. So yeah, let's go. Today is Sunday. I forgot to say, I think this is Ramadan day 11 or something. Oh my goodness, happy Sunday, guys. My vanilla extract something broke, and I just bought it yesterday, so this thing is paining me. 300 naira, and I just used more. Small, the old one did not break. That finishes the new one. This thing pain me, sha. And this pimples. I'm going to use what I have to decorate it. Do you get? How much do you think I should sell this cake? As me, I'm selling the cake. How much do you think I should sell it for? You think this thing goes nothing less than maybe 2,500. I don't know. How much do you think I should price it? Let me take it inside. Let me put it inside the fridge.